but she know how to play me and her mom against each other. It's amazing to me. Like, the other day she came into the room, she hit me with the soft voice. She was like, Dad, can I have a cookie? I was like, yeah, baby, come on, let's go get a cookie. I grabbed my daughter's hand, I start walking towards the kitchen to get a cookie. Out of nowhere, all I heard was this, don't give her no cookie. Scared me. I didn't know what to do, I just stopped, I stayed still. Because I didn't know who said it. I was like, Jesus, why would you say that? She can have a cookie. I'm gonna tell you how smart my daughter is. My daughter's so smart. She didn't fall out. She didn't have a tantrum. My daughter looked at me. She was like, Dad, I thought you was the man of the house. When she said that, I didn't know what to do, so I got mad. I snapped. I was like, what you mean? She can't have no damn cookie. Well, why would you buy the cookies if can't nobody have a cookie? I'm shutting the whole cookie operation down. That's what I did. You know how I shut it down? I got the cookies, got a ladder, put the cookies on top of the refrigerator, then I hid the ladder.